I'm gonna put this on the internet. I'm not Snapchatting.
Yeah, it's worse because it's not like a photo as well. Like,
you have to be.
I told you I was gonna video everything. I told you to be prepared that I wanted to video the whole weekend. And so you need to get used to me talking to camera. Thanks, guys.
Girlfriend. 2:30.
What are you doing?
Wait, are you the friend to Andrea or Randy?
Randy.
Oh, I thought it was Andrea. I just said that you're on the phone to your girlfriend, but still, same thing.
No, it is actually Andy.
Is it Andy or Randy?
Andiv.
Andiv. Hold it on your body. Do a little like. No, you've got to say something for us. Say something.
Right? Say what?
I'm going to video you.
What are you saying?
Yeah, you say something lovely about being horny.
It's okay being horny.
There you go.
That means this is a living earth.
Yeah?
Thank you.
Listen to Sensei. Sensei's got it going on.
Bye.
See you, man.
What do you love?
Alex, I want a Scotch and soda now because I'm trying to.
I like Scotch and soda.
I don't want to get a big belly.
Nah, yeah, you can suck my fucking dingleberries. It tastes so bad. Work at Ticey. Ticey. Since I Ticey, is that a new one?
So our first day in Sydney is going okay. It's like, I don't know, we were supposed to like meet up with our mate like 2:30 when he got out of work, and then he had some special important business shit going on, so he didn't get out until like 3:30. I like fell asleep in the foyer, but we're just Sephora today. It was so fucking overwhelming though, like, so let's say all these brands you've like seen online on YouTube and stuff, and the only thing I wanted to buy in the end was the Makeup Forever mattifying primer because my skin's oily AF. And then I was like getting to the front of the line and I realized that I actually didn't have any money on me because I've lost my bank card. I didn't get any cardless cash and I was like, fucking hell. So I just put it back and didn't buy it. I know it's up to me. Making sure I'm not in too deep. Keep bursting on my feet.
There's a change. Selfie. This is the selfie king. Nice to meet you in the flesh. Please tell us about the art of selfie type.
Oh, they're a fine art.
They're a fine art, yeah. Cute. I'm like always still playing with my hair no matter what I do. What, playing with my hair in the club? Playing with my hair in the club. Oh my god, yes. Take my, oh my god, the sand is so nice. I'm scared this is gonna not mean I'm gonna drop it. It's gonna be fucking freezing. Oh shit! It's colder than I thought it would be! Huh? What? What?
Like a massive boner.
He did boner. Apparently this guy's a boner. Really?
Yeah.
I don't think
fucking
so.
Fucking hilarious. No.
Are you sure? I'm so scared. Oh my fucking god.
In its natural habitat.
It's natural habitat.
Just because I saw a guy with like fucking the hairiest back you've ever seen. Now they're saying it's like a bear on the beach.
I keep seeing like freaking jellyfish everywhere. I'm just waiting to like step on one and die.
As we're the three best friends that anyone could have. And we're the three best friends that anybody could have.
Do I just step on a fucking jellyfish? Come on. I think I might have just stepped on jellyfish.
That girl looks like Harry Styles.
I stepped on one! This is like the nicest building ever. And this fucking dingleberry sucker's on the phone like always. Nice to see you. Oh my god, so fucking pretty. Oh, let me live here. Nah, not really. I don't know, just from like the couple of days I've been here, I swear I prefer Melbourne, but yeah. I don't know, it's weird. I used to come here when I was like 18 and I would love Sydney so much and like want to be here. But then again, we're in like a completely different place to where like I came and visited when I was 18. But yeah, Bondi's so cool. I'm pretty proud of myself. I was like so scared to public vlog before, but now I'm just like, fucking YOLO. I need to get used to it because I need to like figure out a way to do it. People are going to stare, but whatever. I think what we do today is like we got up. We didn't even wake up till like 12 p.m. We went out last night. I don't know, the boys said we went to sleep like 4:30. And then we got up. Kind of lazed around for a bit because fucking this guy was on the phone like always. I don't know, he's like doing some pretty like important stuff at work right now, so he's just always on the phone. But anyway, and then we headed out, we got some food, I got schnitz and a boost, then we jumped on the bus. I've got like a different kind of thing here. It's not like, it's like Mikey, but it's called Opal. And yeah, I had to get like one of these weird like Opal cards. And yeah, then we like jumped on the bus and then came down to the beach. And then I think after here we're just gonna like head back to his apartment. It's like trying to like vlog and walk. I'm getting puffed. Seriously, look at this, it's so cool. And then I'll just like get ready, pre-drink, go out again. Yeah.
Some of it.
Like, I'm on a boat. I'm on a boat. Everybody, look at me, cause I'm sailing on a boat.
And the dismount. Oh Jesus. And the dismount. Here we go. Can she stick the landing? No, she's not even going to go. Do you steal my sunshine? Do you steal my sunshine?
Okay, so the lighting isn't the best, but we are seriously fucking living at the moment. My friend works in like this fancy hotel. I won't name which one or whatever, just for privacy reasons. But yeah, apparently like we're in this rooftop bar at his work, and apparently it's usually like $200 for a ticket just to get up here and like have drinks and stuff. And we got up here for free because he works here and he like got us in and stuff. That's fucking awesome. It is the absolute nicest view of like the Sydney Harbour Bridge and like all the city. Like we came up here and then we just kind of turned to see it and we're just like, whoa, like it's so nice. I'll make sure I get some footage of it. But yeah, we're just gonna stay here for a little bit. It's pretty mellow, but it's just super nice. And we'll just have some drinks and stuff. And then we're just gonna head out and find somewhere else to go. And yeah, I'll check in with you guys later.
Hey guys, just reporting from Bondi Beach. I'm stepping on so many jellyfish. Thank you. Stepping on so many jellyfish right now. As you can see, the sand below my feet is just like fucking peeking out of control. Like, I'm wearing my heavy Anna thongs right now. So, like, now we're just like heading to the fucking club. Over it and see, here's my pajamas on the ground, fucking waiting for me to wear them. My makeup looks like absolute poo because I sweat so much. Like, look at that, I sweat so much, like, fucking everywhere. It's like seriously fucking boiling in the club. So you can see, like, this red patch. I've been sweating here, been sweating here. Luckily, I'm kind of like naturally tanned at the moment, because then when you like wipe your makeup off, you can't really tell. But usually, like, you'd leave this big white patch if that would happen. But anyway, I just got this shit. I'm just gonna wipe it all off. Oh, I've been using this sort of like mini Saint Ives scrub while I've been here. Not that it's like a different product to usual, I always use this, but I didn't want to bring my big one because I was trying to make sure that like my weight of my luggage was like under 7 kilos. And then I found this, it's like a little 30 mil. I need to, like, how can I compare it? There's my face. So yeah, it's like half a face. It's tiny and it's so awesome to have a little one. But yeah, I'm gonna go eat my Hungry Jacks. Yeah, that's it for tonight. And we'll definitely get some footage tomorrow, because we're gonna have a fucking massive one. So good night, guys.